prodigal son. There is no returning for you, Raziel.
Zephon, your visage becomes you. It's an appropriate reflection of your soul.
And you are not his handsome Raziel anymore. His precious firstborn son turned betrayer. You have missed so many changes, little Raziel. Look around you. See how the human's weapon of destruction has become my home. Indeed, my body. A cocoon of brick and granite from which to watch a pupating world.
A crevice in which to cower, only scuttling from the shadows to devour a victim already ensnared in your cowardly trap. But you've made the mistake of leaving me unbound, and it is you who must succumb to my will.
Will, instinct, reflex action. The insect mind finds little difference. I warn you, brother. As my stature has grown, so it is matched by my appetite. Step forward, morsel.
Consuming Zephon's apostate soul has bestowed on you a new gift. Like his vampire spawn, you're able to scale certain walls which are otherwise impassable, but only in the physical realm. In the spirit world, these insubstantial edifices will not support you. In the mountains beyond the pillars, Nosgoth's cataclysms have exposed an ancient crime. Endowed with Zephon's soul, you may now progress where your path was hitherto impeded.
Thank you. Thank you. Like a corpse in a shallow grave, corruption rises to the surface. Beyond these pillars, the defiled victim mutely screams its outrage.
The ancient tomb of the Seraphon, once impenetrably sealed, now ravaged by Nosgoth's upheavals, its mysteries lay exposed. In the time of Vorador, centuries before Kain was made, the Seraphon warrior priests waged a merciless war against the vampire tribes of Nosgoth. Emboldened by righteousness, they committed unspeakable and indiscriminate acts of violence, massacring fledglings and ancients alike. They decimated entire bloodlines in mere decades. Now their husks lay here, murderers enshrined.
Oh.
Take heed, Raziel. A forgotten history lies within. Know thyself, though it may destroy you.
As I pulled the stone free, a sigh of sepulchral air escaped the inner chamber. I was not prepared for what lay beyond this threshold. These crypts, defiled caskets of seraph and saints, bearing my brother's names and my own. The irony of Kain's blasphemous act rushed in on me with the crushing force of revelation. Were my hands not as bloody as these? Worse, I had spilled the blood of my brothers, these very comrades whose tombs lay ravaged before me.
Yes, Raziel, you were Seraphon, born of the same force that all but destroyed your race. Before the dawn of the Empire, you were chosen. Kain, Nosgoth's solitary self-declared monarch, plundered this tomb and raised you from these crypts. Breathing his vampiric gift into your defiled corpses, he resurrected you as his favored sons.
Heretic, you shall not pass.
Such loyalty to one who has you guarding this outpost like a chained dog. Do you prosper on the scraps he casts you?
Your insults will do nothing to blot the agonies of your demise.
Kain killed me once, Behold the result. I have no more to fear from you.
This relic has infused you with the power to compress and manipulate space. As your symbiotic weapon, the Soul Reaver is also thus enhanced. You may focus and project an orb of kinetic energy to strike objects that are otherwise beyond your reach.
Oh! Thank you. Nosgoth.